like tobacco. I'm drinking only till I snap. In the fit, rolling the court. Passing out my lips to Forrest. They popping out like some skitters. Two bitches want me. Make up in the middle. Hop up in the new Bugatti. Camouflage and paparazzi. She popping that castle and Nazi. The twist of the Rossi on Rossi. She sweating like she ran a mile. She soaking wet, she need a towel. She sucking her lip and down. She moaning and making no sounds. She can't wait, she's sucking me now. I'm looking at her like damn. Hannah make him go bananas. She fucking and sucking on camera. Papa Hannah, she got stamina. My jazz still in panorama. I'm beating up pussy like Michael. I call her Dirty Diana.
Hannah Montana. I got Molly, I got white. Money. I got Molly, I got white. What? I been trapping all damn night. Hannah Montana.
HPG production.
Hey, we back.
Dundee, what's up, my nigga?
What up, girl? What's up?
What up, though?
What's up?
So
we back in the building, man. It's ATLDT Radio. Me and
Slimmy D.
So what's up, y'all? What's up, ATL? What's up, world, man? What we got on the schedule for today is, man, we just gonna talk about everything that's going down, man. Derrick Rose going crazy, man. What the hell is up with him, man? I feel bad. We got the Chokers, man. Broncos, man. What's up with them? The Chokers, man. Patriots done whooped up on them, man. Brian Griffin dead. I'm mad. What the hell is going on in the world? Somebody need to holler.
I'm over here hurrying. Not about Brian Griffin, though, but... about D Rose and Peyton Manning in this Broncos game last night. Oh man.
Oh man, I got my man Classic coming through, man. Hip hop artist. He's been working on a lot of stuff. He got a mixtape finna drop, man, in January, he says.
Classic with a K.
That's right. Follow him on Twitter at Grove Classic, spelled just like that for you illiterate people. Except with a K.
Who's illiterate now?
Who is? He spells it the black way. But yeah. Man.
What's happening, man?
That's Mr. Anderson, man. Shout out to him, man. We about to go ahead and get into some fresh new music for y'all, man, off top, man. I don't even know what we got lined up for you. You got any shout outs for anybody send me D, man? What's up?
Do I got any shout outs today? Nah, I don't got no shout outs. No one tickled my fancy this weekend.
I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but okay. Whoa. I have to let it brush over. I have to turn the other cheek because I don't even know what that's supposed to mean. My goodness. But yeah, man, we finna go ahead and get into some new music. Oh man, we want to hear some. What we got? We got Young Jeezy, man. What's my favorite song about Young Jeezy right now? Got some old school Jeezy, man. You know, that new school Jeezy.
Which one you about to play?
Man, I'm about to play that one that Mike Will did. What's it called? I always forget. You know what it is with the way too high? Is that what it is? Way too high with the
microphone?
Let me not do that.
What? Hold up.
What you got going on? Got the homies on Twitter. They shouting us out all day, every day. Shout out to my nigga Calibred JD. Yep. Y'all need to follow him right now because he's always putting in work for your boy. I gotta get this shit lined
up,
man.
Shout out
to the homie Julian. Shout out my nigga John. Y'all need to follow him on Twitter. I don't know what his Twitter name is, but it's all good. Yeah! Man, Z, man, shout out to him. He keeping us rolling in here, man. For sure. Let me get this shit lined up. My man Grove Classic on his way. He running late. I told him to be here at 7 o'clock, but you know he's on that black people stuff.
Yep. So he gotta make his grand entrance.
He gotta make his grand entrance. He gotta make it extra good. But here we go. We're gonna get into this brand new stuff, man. So, so.
Ooh, thank you.
Yeah, keep talking. Anything else going on with you, Slimmy D? Yeah. Talk about these niggas out here, man. That's going crazy. They doing too much.
That's every day, all day.
They be hitting your lineup.
Yeah.
I mean, nobody tickled your fancy, so I guess not. Man,
they
what
still
the
be hitting me up, though.
They still
I'm just
hitting
me.
You?
Oh, I ain't a people person. Sometimes. Maybe not.
Maybe not. Man, we're finna get into this brand new stuff, though, man, for real. As soon as I got down.
Oh, that. Just been waiting for the semester to end. Shout out to everyone that's still in school.
Shout out to the schoolers out there because it's ugly. You know, they need to do something about that financial aid stuff for real because it's hard to get up in there.
Honestly, it's best to just go get your degree. Don't try to go for your dream school. And I know that's a killer to say that, but.
Yeah, speak up, girl. What you talking about? Oh, holla at these people.
My B.
Tell them.
Just saying, don't go to school just because it's your dream school. Go to where you will be financially straight after you get out of there with your degree. Like.
And don't go to school just for a refund check.
Oh, yeah, don't do that because you got to pay that money back. That's what you don't know.
Take it easy, bro. Everybody in here showing love, man. I'm about to get into this goddamn Jeezy, man. You have to go ahead and play the goddamn...
Everybody talking about D Rose, though.
Everybody is talking about D Rose. They never wanted him to succeed in the first place, I think. Because the way people was already have reacted, they instantly started making memes and jokes and stuff.
Yes, oh my God. Wasn't. Oh, shout out Sophia. That's who I would shout out.
Oh, yeah, Sophia Taylor. Shout out to her, man. Hopefully she's listening right now. Because she did her thing in the studio last night, or one of these
she
nights.
She definitely did.
She definitely did her thing in the studio last night. She did 4 songs in 5 hours, man. I wasn't even trying to.
Yeah, she knocked that out. Her and her nice voice.
She did sing very well. Y'all should follow her on Twitter. Let me find out what her Twitter name is.
Nix Not J Queen.
No, it's underscore Sophia Taylor, spelled just like that. S O F S O P H I A. I can't spell myself. Taylor Gang. But oh yeah, we're finna get into this brand new stuff, man. Not even brand new. I just like this song. Way Too Gone. What Am I Doing? By Young Jeezy. Featuring Future.
I
can do this all night. Gotta get to the paper. One, over bitches. Two time for the fakers. Cause even in the dark, baby, I'ma shine bright. I'm way too gone, the best night of my life. Yeah, I said I'm gone. I'm going, going, gone. Wait, this night going, man, I won't make it home. I'ma wake up in the room, wake up with a hangover. What I spent last night, I could've bought a Range Rover. Got my ring.
Giving us a super hard time when we walked in here with McDonald's. They talking about we shouldn't even feed it to homeless people. That's how bad it is. Mm-mm-mm. I'm looking it up right now. They said that a mouthful of McDonald's contains a handful of chemicals that are bad in cholesterol levels, increase diabetes, lower your immunity, all this stuff. I'm finna figure out what's exactly in it. I'm finna get back to y'all with that, but I'm just concerned because I love McDonald's McNuggets and their french fries, and they said french fries don't even digest. I'm hurt. I don't even eat their beef. I heard about that. I heard about their meat fillers and stuff. You can ask Darshelle. She like that McDouble with that mac sauce.
I do eat Thousand Island dressing. It makes my stomach hurt afterwards, but...
Oh, you gonna have a fight with your stomach?
I know, right?
You ain't coming over my house. No. Not going down, but yeah, we got this future lined up for you, man. I'm just being honest about this. She's not coming over.
I do.
Rockstar, my swag, I'm just honest. Everything is out of girl, just honest. Roll all of my neck, I'm just honest. Yeah, I'm just honest. Got club on smash. Yeah, name them on the nigga hot, I'm just honest. Gold bottles on bottles, I'm just honest. 100,000 on watches, I'm just honest. Coops all on coops, I'm just honest. I keep a gang of bad bitches with me too.
And we ain't never going back to what we used to do. I was gonna lie to you, but I had to tell the truth. I'm just being honest. My piss coming back dirty, I'm just being honest. Got bitch kissing on bitches, I'm just being honest. I'm a rockstar for life, I'm just being honest. Got a check coming right now, I'm just being honest. We done turned tough and platinum, gon' hit Onyx. Ain't nothing but a dope boy, I'm just being honest. These niggas get shot for being honest. I fucked her on the spot, I'm just being honest. I'ma stack it till it rot, I'm just being honest. Then I'm driving fine coupes, dash 200. Live a rich nigga life, I'm just being honest. Real street nigga ain't get that much some pain from it. Name no nigga hot, I'm just honest. Throwing bottles on bottles, I'm just honest. Throwing thousand on watches, I'm just honest. Solo coots, I'm just honest. I keep a gang of bad bitches with me too. And we ain't never going back to what we used to do. I was gonna lie to you, but I had to tell the truth. I'm just being honest.
I cracked all of my drawers, I'm just honest. My diamonds ain't got flaws, I'm just honest. These hoes on sight, nigga, I'm just honest. We can ball all night, nigga, I'm just honest. You fuck, nigga, y'all don't need no struggle. You don't even know why, nigga, I hear hustle. Got flat strings and truck spot, I'm honest. Get real with all you niggas, I'm just too honest. Some spits that strip club, I'm just honest. Some niggas all out of the hood, I'm just honest. Look, Mexico for life, I'm just honest. I came up shooting dice, I'm just honest. Name another nigga hot, I'm just honest. Gold bottles on bottles, I'm just honest. 100,000 on watches, I'm just honest. Coops all on coops, I'm just honest.
I keep a gang of bad bitches with me too. And we ain't never going back to what we used to do. I was gonna lie to you, but I had to tell the truth. I'm just being honest.
What's happening? What's happening? We back in the building. We back in the building.
What up, though?
What's up? What's up? What's up, man? I got some more information for y'all, man, as far as this darn McDonald's, man.
Food is food.
That's how I feel, man. But they talking about this all
kinds
of...
You gonna eat whatever.
They said there's putty in there.
What? There's what?
Putty? That's that stuff you stick on walls. What are they trying to do to us? They're trying to get us to stick to our digestive system, our intestines. What's going on?
They really said that thing.
It said it somewhere, man. Or am I making that up?
I don't know. I used to work at McDonald's, but they ain't tell us what was in the food.
Why? You supposed to be our inside source, man, girl. What's up?
Shit, it's frozen. It's there. Like any fast food restaurant, the worker drops something, they gonna pick it up and use it.
When they say something like that.
Yeah, man, that's hella crazy.
Because now y'all got it, you know what I'm saying?
They said TBHQ. I don't even know how to spell this word. Y'all can look it up for yourselves. It said it can cause ringing in the ears, nausea, delirium, a sense of suffocation, and collapse. So if you collapse after you eat McDonald's, that means you eat too damn much McDonald's.
Yeah.
Sure.
Honestly, I can't eat that much McDonald's. Like, yesterday and today has been...
We did eat McDonald's yesterday,
yeah.
Didn't we?
And then today too.
And today.
Corin got me eating McDonald's again, y'all.
Don't blame it on.
I reverted to Burger King.
Whoa, I'm sure that's just as bad.
We
talked about the Whopper.
We did talk about the Whopper.
How many calories it has?
Oh wow, my small self does not care about calories at all.
Well, your name is Slimmy D, so I guess you're right. No way. You can't blame me for that. Man, I'm telling you what, that Whopper is too damn big for me to eat. I don't know.
I'll finish a Whopper. And a BK stack on the side.
What?
Yes.
And a milkshake.
Oh, yes. And a,
slushy.
Medium. Not a slushy. Oh, you do slushy.
I do slushy.
Yeah, you do chicken and slushy.
I love chicken. I can't help it, I'm black. Is that a... That's not good. That's a stereotype.
Sure is.
I ain't worried about it. It tastes good. White people eat chicken? Shit. I don't give a fuck. That's what I'm finna play now. YG. IDGAF. They had to make it fancy.
You gotta play Bound too. That's my song.
Oh man, we don't even want to talk about
that. Oh my
god,
did you see the parody of the
with Seth Rogen
James
and what?
James Franco is Franco. Too funny.
I thought they was at least gonna change their lyrics, but they just did the whole whoop. Seth Rogen is a fool. If y'all have a chance to look up Bound 2.
Bound 3 for them.
Oh, it's Bound 3. Oh, my bad. Bound 3. Look up Bound 3. It's a parody with Seth Rogen and James Franco. Two thumbs up. Cause that thing is hilarious. Them fools are retarded. But yeah, I'm finna get off into this YG. And we gonna get the party popping. Cause we don't have a fight.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
Ride with my niggas like fuck. Die with
nigga,
my niggas. You a nigga with bitch ways. Mommy and my bitch, nigga, talk me. Nigga, you a bitch telling me who snitch, you snitch.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
All hammers getting tough, and all bad bitches get fucked.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
Ice on my neck. Fly first class on the jet. Bitch, what's up with that neck? Young nigga tryna fuck, no ifs, ands, no buts. Yo, being on nuts, don't cuff, nigga, pass the bitches. All my homies thirsty, they harass the bitches. Fuck your show, poppin'. Low key mad, cause my ex was a bopper. Cash out on the bitch, I whip fast out on the snitch. Watch me do my duggy, nah, nigga, watch me get rich. Pull up in that Porsche, they piss.
But I don't give a fuck.
And my old bitch got money like Alka. All my homies sip lean in the coca. Get pot like soda. Hate a bitch. Who pussy got
nigga,
out of? Ride with my niggas like fuck. Die with
nigga,
my niggas. You a nigga with bitch ways. Mommy and my bitch nigga talk me. Nigga, you a bitch telling me who snitch. You snitch.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
All hammers getting tough. And all bad bitches get fucked.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
Ill Will chillin'. Ask me what I'm doing, shit, I'm trying to make a million. Put the fam on, sit back and make a killing. Ride around Dolo in the range on a mission. Flights to Puerto Rico, Spanish chicas. No habla español, please repeat that. Kicks I got, they guessing. Woo! Can't get them, they stressing. Woo! Never thought I was rapping material, but the fact is I'm killing it, man. I'm calling, I'm telling you. Could've switched occupations. Jumped on the track just for vacation. Can't do me, dog, just face it. And these battles run my neck, make a broke nigga,
nigga
go crazy. Ride with my niggas like fuck. Die with
nigga,
my niggas. You a nigga with bitch ways. Mommy and my bitch, nigga,
nigga
talk me. Nigga, you a bitch telling me who snitch, you snitch.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
All hammers getting tough, and all bad bitches get fucked.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
I just wanna fuck. Lil' bitch, so what? Cause I don't give a fuck. I just wanna fuck. Lil' bitch, so what? Cause I don't give a fuck. I just wanna fuck. Lil' bitch, so what? Cause I don't give a fuck. I just wanna fuck. Lil' bitch, so what?
Nigga,
cause
I don't give a fuck.
Ride with my niggas. Like fuck. Die with
nigga,
my niggas.
I don't give a fuck.
You a nigga with bitch ways. Mommy and my bitch, nigga,
nigga, I don't
need money. Nigga, you a bitch telling me who snitch, you snitch.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
All hammers getting tough, and all bad bitches get fucked.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
Thank you. It's 2 o'clock and I'm faded. This kush feeling amazing. Got a voicemail on my phone from a little breezy feeling X-rated. She told a nigga she hurting. I'm in the car and I'm swerving. I popped into her bedroom. I put it down, that's certain. And I stay on that Tarot. And I stay taking shots. And you got me on my job. Maybe cause I'm everything you're not. See, I ain't no bitch nigga, no rich nigga, no snitch nigga. I'm a real nigga, that's real nigga. I'm just trying to chill cause I'm way too drunk to be talking like this. I'm way too high to be tripping like this. Way too young to be living like this. Ask me why I do it, I'ma put it like this. God damn it, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. God damn it, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. So I'ma keep on drinking cause I love this shit. And I'ma keep on smoking cause I love this shit. And I'ma keep grinding cause I love this shit. She tell me keep fucking cause she love this shit. I love it. Rolling through my hood, rolling up some good. Shorty lips be rolling on the wood. Damn, she wrote it good. Rolling over, I ain't sleeping over. Now she rolling the eye, rolling on the floor, laughing cause she looks so surprised. Girl, you been around the block, and I've been on that Tarot. Got your man circling your block, maybe cause I'm everything you're not. See, I ain't no bitch nigga, no rich nigga, no snitch nigga. I'm a real nigga, that's real nigga. I'm just trying to chill cause I'm way too drunk to be talking like this. I'm way too high to be tripping like this. Way too young to be living like this. Ask me why I do it, I'ma put it like this. God damn it, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
What you know about love? What love know about you? When I try something new, you refuse to believe that my love is true. So I use all I got to prove to you. But the proof ain't enough, so you move on to the next dude. Like what he gon' do? I don't understand these girls, 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 girls. I don't understand these girls, 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 girls. Looking for a real nigga, like all the wrong places and all the wrong ways. They don't care, they don't change. Cause she gon' do what she want, and that is okay. And he gon' do what he want, and that is okay. I say I love it, love it, love it,
love it, love it,
love it, love it, love it. You know, nothing, 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 nothing about it. Love,
love
it.
I love it.
Good, what's good, what's good? So, I want to talk about Derrick Rose. Poor dude, man. Poor, sad individual.
That is, oh my God. I don't even have words for that. Like, I know all the fans is hurt. We was waiting for his comeback. Like, thought his comeback was going to be...
I thought he was going to be like the basketball Jesus resurrected, you know what I'm saying? I thought he was about to come in and do niggas. Like, nah. Like, he's really. But he still has, you know, some years left with the Chicago contract, you know what I'm saying? And he's getting paid a little under $25 million to sit his black behind somewhere in a wheelchair.
That's good for him. But for everyone that's a Bulls fan that's trying to watch the season and... feel like we can make it somewhere. It's done for us. Like, it's really done.
Hey, I would be happy if I was like, he probably ain't even hurt. He probably just pretending. Yeah, I had the surgery, y'all, but you know, I ain't need it.
Yeah, that's great for him.
Like, my man got steel kneecaps. The bronze kneecap. Oh, man, what the world? Why they do me like this? They gave me some broken headphones, man.
Dang.
Man, they did me dirty, man. It's all good. I'm gonna bring
these
my own.
These white ones ain't broke, though.
Just rubbing in my face. Got Derrick Rose broken knees, my broken headphones. Man, where my check at? I want $25 million for having to work like this. She's talking about her white headphones ain't broken.
My white ones ain't broken. They Gucci.
Gucci. Man, what the world, man? We still waiting on my homie, man. Grove Classic, man. Classic, man. He from Missouri. Man, Southern artist, man. I mess with his stuff, man. I want to play what he got for y'all, but you know what I'm saying. We gotta wait for him. We gonna talk to him, holler at him, see what he talking about, see how he is doing.
About to be 8 o'clock on a Monday. What show come on?
Shows come on Mondays? I don't watch TV.
Love and Hip Hop.
I know the Twitter feed is gonna be acting foolish with that show.
Yes.
It's Love and Hip Hop Atlanta.
Yep. Oh, no, not Atlanta. New York.
Oh, yeah, thank God. New York. They need to cancel Atlanta version of Love and Hip Hop. I'm very upset.
I actually like the Atlanta one compared to the New York one. I only like the New York one when Chrissy and Jim was on that one.
I don't even know who that is.
Jim Jones?
Oh,
and Chrissy?
Oh, Jim Jones, yeah. He cool. Man, but my thing is, how are so many people getting famous off of reality TV shows? It's not even really famous. It's really infamy to me.
I don't even have an answer to that.
I know you don't have an answer to that because nobody has an answer to that. It's crazy. You got people. I don't understand.
People love watching it though.
Oh my God.
I honestly like watching it. There's sometimes it's like when Mama Jones spoke words wrong. Like I just couldn't get with it. Like and then Scrappy's mother gonna spell bitch wrong. I said, oh no.
Oh,
was this scheduled? Was this planned? Is your vocabulary that low that you can't spell a curse word that you trying to offend someone and then spells it wrong?
Oh my God. I just feel like it's decreasing our IQ as a whole nation. And it's just terribly sad.
It is, but
People enjoy this stuff. It really frustrates me.
No one's gonna give up TV. No one's gonna give up their television.
Oh, hell no, it won't
happen. What is it? Idiot box that they call it?
Idiot box.
Yeah, back in the day, that's what it was called. Idiot box.
Well, that's what it's doing to people. You know what I'm saying?
It definitely is.
Stimulate your minds. Read a book.
I know my children gonna be reading a book.
Hell yeah, y'all gonna have. I'm gonna have nothing but books for my children. If they try to turn on the TV, it's gonna be a book on the TV. They gonna be like. They gonna be mad.
Book tape to the TV.
Yeah.
Watch TV.
Yeah,
but it's a book on it.
Yeah, it's a book on TV, man. But shit, we gonna get into this brand new music, man. I got Drake lined up for y'all, man. Come through, man. Come through, Grove Classic. Where you at, man?
We want to talk. Your phone up right now.
Oh damn! I'm gonna play this song. Let me holler at my man, Classic. He on? I guess he here. I don't know.
We had the type of nights when morning comes too soon.
Ooh.
And nothing was the same.
Watch me going out of the way when I should've went home. Only time of the day I get to spend on my own. I was tripping off high, used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't spoken so long, probably put me in the past. I can still get you wet and I can still make you laugh. You should call in to work if that ain't too much to ask. I could pour you up a drink or we could burn something. Come through, come through, come through, come through. Girl, you know we got things to do. Girl, you know we got things to do. So get your ass in the car. Come through, come through, come through, come through. Girl, you know we got things to do. Girl, you know we got things to do. So get your ass in the car. Come through. Night I brought DOA to the studio. They already had a stage and a booty pole. It's supposed to be a lot of hard working going on, but who the fuck can focus with this twerking going on? Someone put an order in for a chicken. Told my girl to order in, I need the kitchen.
Yeah, they know I got the hookup. They just wait on me to cook up, baby. I heat up the stove, you do the dishes, you know. Rap game, crack game, ain't that different, you know. Last album had it booming, something vicious, you know. And you know I need you back in my life. Girl, you know you got that, know you got that thing that I like. Girl, you got that thing for real. When I was on a mission to make it, who used to sleep on the floor but you when you lived in the basement? Who else got all the things you need at 4 a.m. when it's late? I always pour you up a drink and let you burn some. Come through, come through, come through, come through. Girl, you know we got things to do. Girl, you know we got things to do. So get your ass in the car and come through. Come through, come through, come through. Girl, you know we got things to do. Girl, you know we got things to do. So get your ass in the car and come through.
I'ma lake 'em, my bitch will choose it. Lover never fuck without a rubber. Sweet yellow bone thing, I call her honey mustard. Pussy like a seashell, dick like a V12. She say I drive her crazy, I say just keep on your seatbelt. Bend it over, bust it open for me. Baby, bend it over, bust it open for me. Yeah, she say she love me, she just love this dick. Come put that $1 million pussy on me, make me rich. Don't you?
She got that million dollar, ooh, ooh. She got that million dollar, ooh, ooh, ooh. And all I want to do is touch it, touch it, ooh, ooh, ooh. Make a tap out, tap out, tap out, tap out, tap out. Yeah. And I'ma make a tap out.
All day, all night.
Tap out.
Yeah. Crib made a tap out. Sauna made a tap out. Jet made a tap out. Pilot with the map out. Million on the diamonds. Million on the kitchen. Millions on the Maybach. Glass top ceiling. $1 million pussy. Sleeping on Versace. Sleeping on the Fendi. Sleeping on Cavalli. Married to the money. Millions in the bank. Alexander McQueen, rich in the paint.
I got that fuck you if you love me on some nigga shit. She got that $1 million, seven figure nigga rich. We switch positions like we doing yoga in this bitch. She get the shaking then stiff.
She got that $1 million, ooh, ooh. She got that $1 million, ooh. Make a tap out, tap out, tap out, tap out, tap out.
Yeah, don't want no Forrest Gumps. Don't let me tell you twice. Already told you once.
Eat that pussy.
Who got the baddest pussy on the planet? These boys love me, they don't understand it. $1 million pussy might pounce on that ass. Throw them hundreds till I lose counts on that ass. Max out all of them accounts on that ass. $1 million checks don't bounce on that ass. Pull up in that, you can't afford this. Only rap bitch on the Forbes list. Pussy jewelry make them say purr, man. Rubs hands like birds.
She got that $1 million rich guy.
Blossom while you shine, jumping out of Bugatti.
And all I wanna do is touch it. Touch it, touch it, touch it. And I'ma make it tap out, tap out, tap out, tap out, tap out. And I'ma make it tap out, tap out, tap out, tap out.
Like you, baby girl.
I'm in love with your gypsy skin and you talk about religion. I'm in prison with the pussy and I'm falling no cushion.
What's happening? That's we good. Back in the building, with a special guest, man. Guess who it is, man. We got Classic in the building.
What's happening, man?
What it is, bro? What it do, man? You all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm good, man. How about yourself?
I'm good, dog. I've been good, man. I'm putting in lots of work, man. How about you? What you been doing, man?
I'm just out here grinding, you got, man. Trying to get this mixtape right, man. You know, I'm out here working like always. You know, I told you, I got to stay down.
Stay down, man. Stay down. It's the only way to go. You know what I'm saying? What you got? What you been working on?
Shit, man, I got this new tape I'm finna drop, you know what I'm saying? I just came up with the name Class and Session. So I'm finna drop that jump rhyme first and next year sometime. Some real heat on that shit. Y'all need to check that shit.
You got some real heat, man. Who you got the heat for? You got the heat for the ladies, got the heat for the gangsters. What you got the heat for, man? Pimps,
it's
players?
It's really a mixture of both, you know what I'm saying? I got that player shit, basically. You know, I'm laid back. That's how I keep that shit.
Yeah, yeah, my man said he laid back, man. It's too official, bro. So, any particular people that you've been working with for this tape?
Well, really, I've been working by myself, trying to get this shit rolling for me, really, right now. Like, I ain't really got too many artists. I got an artist that I'm working with named Music, a female I go to school with.
All right. Holla at us about the school you go to, bro.
Should I go to SAE, man? You know, about to graduate. Long time coming.
Yeah, yeah, bro. We proud of that, man. You gotta stay down, especially in schools. There's a lot of people who don't even realize the importance of education, bro.
Man, education is important for anybody. Don't let nobody tell you can't do shit, man. Get out there and get from under your parents' wing. Take care of your own.
Yeah, that's so straight up, man. That's straight up, man. For real.
Def.
Right. All day. They can't take that shit. They can take anything else from you, but they can't take education.
He turned up.
Oh, yeah.
He turned up all the way in that movie. For real. Hey, we finna get into some new music, man. We're gonna holler at Classic just a little bit more in a second. We got this Kendrick Lamar Hustle Gang Memories back then lined up for y'all. Thank you.
in my apartments a long time ago. I knew a bad bitch, but she was kinda slow. Still gave it up when it's a few of us. She let me finger fuck her on the school bus. We used to cut school with her, run train. She wanna hang with her, we want one thing. Jet penetrating that throat, dog. She choke on it like smoke, dog. But whenever I fucked up my re-up, in a dice game, I go see her. She'll give me enough to buy a quarter ounce, then blow a blunt of that reefer. She used to buy a nigga new sneaker, pay the bill on my beeper, just so she could pay me for the 69, and I know it's time to go freak her. Then one day I just asked her, why you always getting ass up? I mean, damn, me ho get paid, all you do is get laid. This shit don't add up. She say, till all I wanna do is feel love. Even if I know it ain't real love. Even if I know a nigga only finna hit it, then never call back, I still fuck. And that fucked up, cause she so trill. I need some, she go still. When the trap hot and police ride, nigga, get where we go chill. For about 4 years, she held dope for my 4 pounds till it go down. I remember shouting, she stayed down. I won't say her name, cause she married now. She would always make moves how boss do. And she never gave any nigga time of day. But she the chick all the niggas try to talk to. But when it came to me, she had a thing for me. When we kicked it, she rolled up the weed for me. And we both cut class, post up in the cut, steady watching just to see if the police coming. We got close over time, her and I. Right around the time that I first got signed. Come to think about it, I was about 17. I ain't even have a license, couldn't even drive. I was going back and forth with each flight. Another show after show, each night. She became so suspicious of these other bitches. She go through my phone and we fight. Talk about torn between the two. Wasn't really much more that we could do. Wasn't really much space for us, but she stayed down with every tour she see me do. But I guess one night I had a few, one night I had a few. Yeah, this little chick that caught my eye, I told her hurry up, meet me at the room. And no, I didn't have a contraceptive, with my common sense neglected. And 2 months later, next thing I know, I got a text that said I'm pregnant. And you can almost bet she kept it. And that's the reason why you left me. On top of all that, it wasn't even mine. I went and got paternity tested. Damn.
With them big old thighs after school. J305, I gave me high five when I said I'm in high pursuit. You said I won't ride until Kendrick drive a new Monte Carlo that cruise. And that shot my pride, I tried to improv, but no freestyle, I never do. You're looking for the nigga with the tallest fetty. You're overlooking every nigga that ain't quite ready to make it rain on you like I'm about to break a levy. Hold up. That pussy petty, yeah, your nail did, your head did, your cell phone is selfish. Shit, only got numbers that come with a Hummer, her new prima donna, I smelled it. Tried to make you mine. Tried to make some time, but I ain't got the time or the patience to stop and wait in line. Her dreams, hopes, Versace, she fought for Armani. Only deal with rich niggas, fuck you and Mick Romney. I'm grown now, I'm on my own now, I'm poppin'. Change my phone now, when I get home now, I got options. Fast forward, wait, is that you? With them big old thighs after school? And yo, 3 kids and 3 baby daddies in car note, that's overdue. I know.
We back in the building. Back.
Back.
Hey, man. Shout out to Classic for stopping through here, man. We appreciate you, dog.
Oh yeah, man. Anytime, you know, I had to do this.
we had to hit you up, man, cause you already told me you're dropping this new music, man.
Oh yeah, man.
So talk to us about your support, man. Who's having your back? What's your motivation right now, man?
Right now, my motivation, my family, my girl. You know, really, these haters, man, they keep me motivated.
The haters keep you motivated?
Yes, man. They keep me motivated. I got a shit.
You know, somebody had tweeted some. They said haters are really just people who look at you and they're mad that they're not doing what you're doing.
And I just can't wait for that day for these other people who mad right now because of what a nigga doing. You know what I'm saying? They don't want to see my success. They don't want to see my success or nothing. You know what I'm saying? So I got to feel good. And I look better from pay too.
Yeah, man, off top, man, I feel you, dog. It's crazy out here. People want to hold you down and hold you back, man. I don't understand why.
It's a crazy world.
It is a crazy world. But what you got for me, dog? You got this brand new music, man. You wanna talk to us about it and tell us about it?
Yeah, well, I brought two new joints today, man. I Want Them and Those Off. You know what I'm saying? Those Off, I produced myself. You know what I'm saying? All the way from scratch, everything I made. First beat. Did that shit, you know.
That's your first beat?
Yeah, first beat.
What?
And it came out
exclusive right here.
It's super stupid exclusive on them. Whoa.
Stupid.
Dang.
It came straight from your mind.
And over here, Snoopy won't even put out his first rap. Like,
I won't
never
do that.
Come on.
Never.
Man, first time ever. Hey, the world from the head. Let's go.
You ready for it, man?
I'm ready.
The world ready for it too, man. Here it go. That new classic, man. Doze Off. Oh, it sounds like it's for the ladies.
Smoker.
Fresh out the shower, I be ready in the hour. Steady calling, she been waiting a whole hour. I'm on my way, gotta stop for some gas and some guards. For the salvos on 85, right next to the towers. And I be right there shouting. Anytime you call, I be right there shouting. You be Sierra in my body, get your powder. Your man don't do it, so I gotta make it fall. See, drip, let's get the thing started. Fucking to making love, whatever you call it. Can't really get inside, girl, I hear your body calling. I ain't got shit to do, girl. You call me.
I'm trying to see what I'm gonna do tonight. The way you look, can't hope it's you tonight. Know you here cause your man don't do you right. Take off your clothes and turn off them lights. You know I'm getting to your doze out of doze. I'ma get it to your doze out of doze. I'ma hit it till you doze out of doze. I'ma hit it till you doze out of doze.
Walk through the door, rip your clothes off just like that. Your body gets the best and damn near perfect. The way things seem, we gon' make it to the bed. And I'ma put it down, it's a well-known fact. Got you dipping for your dude, cause he can't do that. Started off slow, medium to fast. Now slow it back down, gotta make that last. I'ma put it in, put it out. Beat it off, beat it down. Work it out, let you know what I'm about. Double dose, knock you out, make you scream and shout. Now the neighbors know my name, cause they hear you out. Started at the door and they covered the whole house. Holla up in your bed and ain't even your damn spouse. Holla up in your head, I'm all you seem to think about. I had to give you something, girl, just to dream about.
I'm trying to see what I'm gonna do tonight. The way you look, can't hope it's you tonight. Know you here cause your man don't do you right. Take off your clothes and turn off them lights. You know I'll get it till you doze out of doze. I'ma get it till you doze out of doze. I'ma get it till you doze out of doze. I'ma get it till you doze out of doze. Turn off them lights. You know I'll hit it till you doze out of doze.
zone. I'ma get it till you doze out of your zone.
Yo. Hoping y'all ladies was feeling that one, because that was a little sexy joint by my man. By my man, Grove Classic, man. What's happening, dog? What was your inspiration behind that one?
Man, I really don't know, man. I made that beat, and bro, that shit just came to me real talk.
I feel you, dog. You weren't lying when you was talking about you had that smooth joint for him, bro.
Yep. Oh, yeah, you know I keep it smooth, man. Gotta do it for the ladies. That's why I started.
I got all these rap stars. They got all these women, man. I need to get me some of that. I don't know what you're talking about. It's your girl right here. What are you?
Hey, you know what I'm saying? My girl right here, she know what the business is. I still got women. You know what I'm saying? That don't mean I'm out here chasing.
Hey, that's some real stuff, man. Keep it real all the way 100. You know what I'm saying? My man is in a monogamous relationship and is making all his music for her.
Women, they don't dig it. You know what I'm saying? You get with it or it ain't.
I said for her. He said women.
Women. Women.
Oh, hell no.
What?
Yo. Oh man, I love Twitter because
Twitter keeps me entertained.
So many pictures on there. It's like a picture book and they're all funny.
And then with Vine,
don't go God.
How are you on Vine?
Am I on Vine? I'm on there, but I don't got no videos on there. I'm not that funny person. Every time something funny happens, my camera not ready. So it's like, dang, I'm gonna catch it.
We should have got Jere falling off the bed last night.
Exactly.
Like,
that's
stupid. Say what?
So what y'all do?
Oh man, yes man. Prepare that to hit the streets. The ladies are ready for it.
Yeah,
I definitely need to give me a woman.
I fucks with it. Definitely do.
So I can turn that on.
I know, right?
She'll be like, oh, what is that? It's that baby making music, girl. get with it.
Add it to my striptease playlist on my iTunes.
Yeah. See, it's gonna spread, bruh.
Yo, I really got one. I really do. Got a playlist. Yes, I do.
Striptease playlist. Definitely I need to make one of those too, for sure. Duh. You gotta shoot me some ideas. What's the first song I should have on there? Some Jealousy?
No, Beyonce's.
What that is?
You don't know Beyonce?
Man, of course I know Beyonce. What song though, man?
What's the name of the song? Dance for You. Then there's Body Party, of course, okay, by Ciara. Okay, okay. What other songs I got up there?
You're going to have Grove Classic on there. That classic, man.
Yeah.
What's the name of your mixtape?
What's your favorite one to dance to?
Uh-oh.
What's what?
What's your favorite one to dance to?
The favorite one out of those two? Dang. Probably Dance for You. I don't know. I love Beyonce. She got the whole sexy down. Ciara, she behind. She there. She almost there. But Beyonce is just... Gotta give it to her.
Man, I love Beyonce, man. Scott, shout out to Scott Keeclack, man. Our teacher, man, from School of Audio Engineering, man. He taught us a lot of stuff. I love that, man. He was Beyonce engineer, man. Mm-hmm. Shakira, Monica. He got plaques on plaques on plaques, y'all.
That nigga ain't lying. I can vouch for that.
Shout out to Scott Keeclack for sure. Man, speaking of Jere, man, she got a lot of stuff going on. She's hosting parties at the Auburn Lounge now, man. You need to get up there. Class to get your music played. She got slots open. You know what I'm saying? Holla at that, man. She got free before 12 on Fridays, free shots before 11. Happy hour from 8 to 10. That's half off food and drinks. They got food in the club.
Yes.
Say where now?
They got food, Auburn Lounge. It's still a classy, grown environment.
Huh? We did go to Auburn Lounge a couple times. You're right. But it's like, it's not even going to be like, you just get your music played up there, you know what I'm saying, in the crowd on Fridays.
Death rock with that now.
I know, man. Go ahead and get that thing going.
Get on up there.
That doze off. Make them girls go crazy. Make them take them clothes off. Huh?
A lot of ladies be in there.
A lot of ladies going to be in there. Jere's, her street team is nothing but females, you know what I'm saying?
Def.
My name turn around like, what? Yes,
team
man.
Full of baddies.
Bad bitties. We definitely gonna be up in Auburn Lounge, man. Grown and sexy environment, you know. They just did a reno in that bitch. Renovation. So it's gonna turn up, man. It's gonna turn up.
That's the bitch.
Oh my god.
Theory was talking about my dancing. Dancing in front of the Ustream video.
Hey, shout
y'all.
Out, shout out to Theory, man. Musical Theorism on Twitter, man. He keeping us entertained with text messages and whatnot. That man crazy, man. He got the boo track for the ladies too, man. He just dropped that last week. But what else, man? You got your mixtape about to come out, man. You talked about your supporters and your motivation, man. Anybody you want to work with in the future, like as far as artists, like new artists, big artists, what you got, man? Who you want to work with?
Well, really, who I like to work with, somebody like Rich Homie, Yo Gotti, T.I.
Yeah, yeah.
There ain't really too many other cats that I really want to work with. Like, as far as right now, you know, as far as on the rap side, but R&B, a lot of people I want to work with.
Yeah, y'all like who, man? You said too many.
Robin Thicke, Boom, you know what I'm saying? That'd be a classic jump for the ladies.
Classic said he dropping classics. Every time he got a new song, it's a classic, no matter who on it.
For real.
Man, that man August Alsina coming up in the world, man. That Obsessions was going crazy for him. I seen that all up and down my Twitter timeline, bro. I was like, damn, he got all the females coming from Wisconsin out here to Atlanta to see him.
Yeah, my lady be on that. I do a song with him too.
He said you gotta keep away from my lady though.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Goddamn.
She be on that, but I do a song with him. But man,
get out of here.
I can go on and on.
I feel you, man. I feel you, man. You seem like the type that'll work with all them, with T.I. and Yo Gotti, especially the R&B people, you know what I mean? Because you too smooth for them. You too smooth for me right now, man. Like, what the hell's going on? If I ever had a girlfriend I knew not to bring around you, bro, I'd be like, god dang.
Oh, it ain't like
he
that.
He ain't even do nothing. All he did was like talk.
That. I got like it.
So, what else you got for me? You got any more new songs for me, dog? What's up?
Well, I got probably one more that I wanna, that I said earlier. You know what I'm saying? We gonna drop that too. But everything I drop, I'm confident behind. So, let's go.
He said he's confident behind everything he do. That's how you gotta be, man. That's
the best
how I
way
live.
To be.
You feel me? And man, I went to church, man, Sunday, man. I don't know. That, it really spoke to me, man. Like, as far as fear, nobody should have that, man. Because as long as you got faith, it's gonna work out. You just got to keep pushing.
I'm glad you said something about church. I need to go.
Def, you should go to Impact Church.
Impact Church, man. Bobby Valentino be in there. I just found out.
It's a short service, still. You get the word.
You get the word.
I like that, then. Short services.
Yes,
and
great
I get
service.
The word, I can go.
And they can sing. They sing you in and then they sing you out. I'd be like,
yep.
They don't just sing all throughout the whole thing.
Pastor Olu Brown is the best.
Olu Brown. Shout out to Olu Brown, man. Shout out to Impact. They about to build a new church on Sylvan Road.
2323 Sylvan Road.
2323. Let's get it right, man. Jordan, Sylvan Road. Hey.
Thank you.
It's always a beautiful thing, man. See positive things happen for positive people. You know what I'm saying? But I guess we're going to go ahead and get into this I Wanna. By Classy right here, man.
Oh yeah.
Dropping nothing but exclusive tracks.
Drop that shit.
It's gonna be on your next mixtape, right?
Oh yeah, it's gonna drop soon. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just keep your ears open to the street.
Alright, y'all, here we go. I Wanna. Grove Classic, my man. Follow him on Twitter at Grove Classic. With a K.
Big sticks in my pack. I'm a pain in my pocket. I need no violence.
wanna. I live life like a stoner. Buy anything that I wanna. Don't drive me, boy, are you a goner? I run shit like I'm a owner. Real teeth and feathers in my corner. Hold up, cause you can look on it. You ain't ran if you ain't my homie. Hit myself a cash and I'm on it. If I want it, I'ma get it. Count a couple racks in one sitting. I'm the man out in my city. Got plugged in and I'm still with it. We ain't got Chris on deck, let's reach it. Half of these rappers just talking, I did it. I do it, not do it, get money, I do it. You know it, you dumb in my pocket, whole hundreds. I'm just being honest, this money keep coming. So I just get spinning, I'm winning and meaning them counters. Bitches be honest, niggas be hating cause they bitches want us. I do it, I want to get brave when I want to. Hey, when I want to, your bitch if I want to. But I do not want to. Big stacks in my pocket, rubber bands in my pocket.
Turned up, man, off of that one, bro.
Oh, yeah. Because
I do shit that I want.
Because we do what we want to do.
I do.
Man, and that's one thing that I can honestly attest to, man. I do what I want to do, man. But it's not even just that I what I want to do is what I have to do. But I have to what I want to do is what I have to do. At the same time, y'all get what I'm saying, man. I don't know. But my man, what was your inspiration behind that one? I don't even know why I asked, because clearly that's what it was. But yeah, man, I want the people to tell me how they like that song, man. Call us up right now, 404-981-6798, man. Holler at my man Classic, man. Shout him out, man. Tell him you're going to listen to his music, because I know you will.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, so what's good with the shows, man? You got any shows lined up? My mans, you need to. Well, shit. I can pull some strings for you, man. I already know where a lot of shows, like Wednesday, Magic City, always doing shows on Wednesdays. You know what I'm saying? Be them open mics.
Open mics.
I feel you, bro. But yeah. You gotta get out there, man. You know what I'm saying? You gotta start somewhere, bro.
Right.
Take that doze off to Magic City. They might go crazy.
Now I got some other shit I'm gonna take.
Oh damn.
Some other shit.
Oh damn. I don't know if we're ready for that one yet.
Nah.
Hello?
Ain't ready for that one.
Bro, so that's good, man. Whoa. Mm-hmm.
You on Twitter?
Oh yeah, I'm on Twitter.
What's your Twitter?
My Twitter, bro class.
Oh yeah, we did say that earlier.
K-L-A-S-S-I-C. Instagram, same thing.
We make it extra simple for y'all. Grove Classic with a K, right, on Instagram and Twitter. Instagram, follow him right now.
You can go follow me on Facebook too if you want to.
Whoa. Take it back
so
to the Stone Age.
Still on Facebook. Hey. He's still on there.
DM
on Facebook,
him. For real. I am him. Inbox.
Poke him.
Poke. Like. Favorite. Retweet.
Go check out the SoundCloud too. It's the same thing.
Oh,
man, you can really
SoundCloud.
Put fans to work out here, man.
For real.
Like, God, man.
Grove Classic. I gotta keep it simple and authentic. That's the way to be.
This is put to work. This man has everything. He has iTunes, Facebook, YouTube, LinkedIn, Twitter, MySpace, Last FM, La Fingo. He got everything.
What?
SoundCloud.
La Fingo.
What Reverb Nation. My He's
man,
on everything.
My man Ziploc, I guess. He one of our DJs up here, you know what
marketing
I'm saying?
Marketing, and he's a rapper
that you
and all
need.
That.
Because clearly,
Jack of all trades type guy.
Find him everywhere. Just type in Ziploc. You won't even get the bags. You're going to get him.
I seen a long ass list on the back.
Oh, yes. There's a long list.
Yes. I just named up everything he got an account for.
He got an account everywhere.
He probably, said, you can't miss me on the social network.
You got every social network, man. But what is La Fango, though? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You can hear movies, too.
Reverb Nation. What was the other one?
What is it? Last FM. We got a... shout out to the homie Ziploc, man. He obviously doing everything that I need to be doing as far as his branding goes, because he is everywhere. I do got a lot of little things, man. Holla at your boy, man. Twitter, man. Snoopy. I don't even know it. Snoopy two times. Just look at, just Google Snoopy two times. Snoopy2times.com. Shout out to Slimmy D, man. This is my homegirl, man. We gonna get into some music, man, real quick. We're gonna be right back with with Classic, man. I keep saying Grove Classic. I want them to follow you on Twitter, bro. I want them.
Go follow me right now.
Follow him, Grove Classic, man, with a K. We're going to get into this, what's it called? Crenshaw by Nipsey Hussle. What's it called? 4 a.m.?
Yeah, number 7.
I need to. There's so many songs to choose from in this world. Hey, holla at us about what's your request, because I want to hear from the people, man, for real.
Well, first request coming from Slimmy D. So
Slimmy D, 4 a.m. in the morning. Whatever that means.
Nipsey Hussle. My song.
Shout out to the West Coast.
That phone, I'm on the shit. I'm off this Red Bull. I got a head full. A nigga stressed out. Let's get this band full. Sexual healing. So appealing. You a bad bitch. I'm a real nigga. Tell me that you love me. I tell you the same. That's a fucking shame. We both running game. I just want your pleasure. You just want my pain. I just want you all for me and you just want the same. Let's take a flight. Let's live this life. Let's get a hotel. Let's both spend the night. I'm a busy nigga. You a busy girl. It's a fast life we living in this busy world. We in my fast car. You ain't no fast bro. Got your heart broke. He did your ass wrong. That's your dad gone. Let me be your daddy. I wanna see you happy. We both come from broken families. You can tell the truth. I'ma tell it too. We gon' smoke this weed till I kick us out the room. Like fuck it, that's life. Fuck it tonight. We fucking right. You fucking right. I ain't gonna lie, I told you. I know I'm fly, I told you. Nah, fuck that, girl. I'm the sky, I told you. Ocean in the clouds. Birds and the bees. Your friends proud when they know that you fucking with me. I got you popping. I take you shopping. Around the world. Started on Slauson. That's real shit. Real shit. I know all my real bitches feel less. 4 in the morning, tell me that you want it. Bend you over, I got you moaning.
You love this shit. You want this shit. You got this shit. No politics.
Smoke some with you. It's like we pour some more drink. Get yours, I got mine. It's that real shit. Sitting on the top floor of a flying hotel, drunk as fuck with a bad bitch. Make you appreciate life.
Gangsta, gangsta, gangsta.
We back in the building with Classic, man. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening, world? What's happening? Hey, hey, hey. So, I want to shout out some people, man. Shout out my homie, man, Julian Calibred JD on Twitter. Shout out John Lawson, man. That's First Degree ENT on Twitter, man. Shout out to Sophia Taylor. She working real hard with her music, man. _ Sophia Taylor on Twitter. Man, who else, man? Who else? You got any shout-outs? Any more shout-outs for me? Where you from, Classic? Where you from? Holla at us, man.
Pine Grove, Mississippi, man.
Crooked Letter, Crooked Letter.
Crooked Letter.
M-I, Crooked Letter, Crooked Letter. Ah.
Oh, yeah.
Boy, man. I knew it, man. You sound like a pimp, man. You a Mississippi pimp, man. I should have known. You got anybody shout-out, man, out there in Mississippi, bro? to your what?
My plug. Yeah, that's all I can say.
Hey, yeah, that's all you need to say in terms of that, bro. We just gonna assume you're talking about electricity.
You know what I'm saying? All the way, but that's all I'm gonna say.
Yeah, we just gonna assume you're talking about electricity. You know what I'm saying? The power plug.
You know what I'm saying? We stay connected.
Oh yeah. Shout out to the homie Tease, man. Tease Creeper, man. Follow him on Twitter, man.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Tease Creeper, man. Yeah, man, because we love hip hop. We made a song. You heard that song by Tease, bro?
I ain't heard no music from Tease. Not recording.
Bro, I feel you, dog, because, man, I don't be hearing no new music either, because I'm an audio engineer, man, and I record all the time. So I hear new music, but I don't hear, like, new music on the radio and stuff. So that's why I want y'all to holler at me. Tell me what y'all feeling like, man. What y'all like to hear, man. What y'all got going on in life, man. Tell your boy. Holla at us, man. 404-981-6798, man.
We need to be trying to get that to Hot 97 and everything, too.
We need to get what to Hot 97? The doze off, man. Everything. I feel you, bro. We gonna
push it here, too. You know what I'm saying?
We gonna push it everywhere, bro. I got you, dog. Because that's all it takes is hard work, man. That's what people don't understand. The people want things handed to them. They got people that really put out their hands. Like, let me tell you, man. Like, this is, I don't want to mean no hard feelings, but, bruh, I posted a picture of my first radio show last week, of course. Right. And, you know, I had a dude hit me up on there. I mean this with all sincerity, man. No, I want no shade. So I told him to hit the number up that I posted up there. Right. And Blood posted his number and told me to hit him up. I felt some type of way. I'm like, I'm the one who's trying to give you the opportunity to help me out, or because you're the one that wants to be a part of the program, so you should hit me up.
Mm-hmm.
So why I reach out my hand to grab you from the cliff? I gotta reach down my feet hanging on to the cliff now for you. What? Come on, man. Come on, man.
What?
Man, God helps those who help themselves, man. Like, I'm not just finna run circles around people, man, trying to get, man, nah, bro. So if once you get, we could hit me up from any phone. It, you could call the number, text it, it don't matter. Like, man, I just feel some type of way about that, man. Like, for real, we you want the help, but you don't want to do anything for it. And so it's just like, whatever, bro. You got any people like that in your life? You got any people like that?
I cut them off once I spotted, so don't matter how long you was around. Got to go if you like that.
I feel you. I know some people. I had to cut some people off too, man. I like, we preach this. That circle gotta stay tight, cause people will bring you down. They will bring you down. A triangle. Ooh. I know some triangular people though. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta beware of those people who have three sides to them. They waiting on you to come up. They whatever. They waiting on you to come up. They looking at you, hating, but they in your circle, in your little triangle, whatever. I don't even know. I said it somewhere, and I got it written down somewhere. I gotta go back to that because it's three sides to people sometimes, and you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. It's more than just two sides. They all got a little. I ain't gonna say everybody do, but not everybody is got your best intentions at heart. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I try to do it for self, look out for self, everything for self.
And that's sad that it always gotta be like that, but you know what I'm saying? Who else can we trust?
That's how I'm working it anyway. Self, everything. Music, self, engineer, self.
It's like my man said, he produced his beat and he mixed his track, man. Yeah, you can't be mad at that, man. That's hustle and that's grind, man. That's, you had to go to school to learn all the technologies and all the technical aspects of everything behind making music. It's a long process. The recording process is long. I don't care what nobody say, man. Downloading music is cool, it's easy, it's free. But damn it, these artists need to get paid for that shit. Yeah. Because the recording process is extensive and it's expensive. Well, you know what I'm saying?
My shit free, so y'all
Hey, free right now. Holla, shout out to everybody who wants to get in the studio for free. Because y'all ain't pay for none of that. All those thousands of dollars worth of gears and computer. That's cool.
And time.
Time.
Which is priceless.
Which is priceless. Mixing tracks. Recording you. But shout out to the people who pay. Yeah. And don't even do anything in the studio. I love them. They come in. Bro, I already know you
love them too. Especially the ones that just roll up, just sit and roll up the whole time.
Sit and roll up. I don't know about that one.
So you gonna hop in soon? No? Okay, roll up another one.
Roll up another one.
You roll up before we go.
Hey, man, I feel you, man. But, man, at least have your tracks. Have an idea for your songs. Don't write a song in the studio, man. You're just wasting your money. But hey, I'm not gonna complain about how long you want to spend in the studio, cause that's my job to sit there and wait on you, hand and foot. So, with that being said, we gonna go ahead and get started with these last few songs, man, to tie it on up.
Yep. So, our last 10 minutes, cause we only got 10 minutes.
But we gonna yeah we gonna be back, y'all. Don't be too sad. I hope you gonna miss us. Well, you know what I'm saying?
Y'all got 10 minutes to not see our lovely faces. Y'all can hear the voice all night long if you want. No, I'm kidding. I won't be here.
Yeah, we won't be here. I'm gonna probably be up all night because I got a lot of work to do.
Me too.
It's ugly, man. Why we got us? Why it's no sleep game?
I went out last night.
Oh, man, Classic, you know about that no sleep game, bro? What's up, man?
We ain't gonna talk about no sleep, bro. I'm always like that. I never get sleep. I'm always working, doing something.
Some people work best at night, you know?
I work at all times during the day. I tried to take a nap today, and I woke up still tired, and I had to drink an energy. Y'all don't understand how many energy drinks I drink. Sometimes two a day. It's terrible. I need to stop. It's probably gonna kill me.
What you be drinking?
That Nas. That shit work.
Red Bull don't work for him no more.
Red Bull don't never work. It don't give me no wings at all.
Red Bull's good for Henny. That's what Red Bull's good for.
Yeah, Yeah, yeah. Put it in your alcohol. Don't try to consume it trying to get energy.
Red Bull Henny, guys.
It don't give
Red
you
Bull
no wings.
Henny.
It really cuts your legs off.
it give you no wings.
It works opposite.
Drink it with Henny. I bet you give it some wings.
It's going to make you... What?
Everything Henny. Drink it with Henny. I'll give it
just
with
drink
wings.
It. Hennessy and Heineken.
Coronas, though, but okay.
I like Heineken. I like Dos Equis. What are we talking about, man?
Got on alcohol.
We gonna play this song, man. What in the world?
It ain't never me to ball on you.
Hustlers.
It ain't never Hustlers. Me to spoil you.
Another one.
If I adore you.
We the best music.
I'ma give you that theory.
DJ K.
Yeah. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you.
I wanna be where the commas will be, but I need a hood nigga with a llama degree. Get the limited edition of the Marika B. In a pivotal position, got a pardon to feed. Cause he bought a couple bags and he sent a couple whips. And he took a couple trips and his dinner in the mix. And he never went to other chick, fighting like he slick. Cause his love was to the shit and she could never be Nick. Niggas be found in love with this pussy. Me, stew chicken and bake him a couple cookies. Think I'm Peterman, ain't fucking with bookies. Out of high school video, now we wanna play hooky. Baddest bitch, I'm the catalyst. Ain't never been done, bitch, I added this. Now I ain't gotta shoot, I got mad assist. About to put a couple pieces on a mannequin. Got a big billboard out of Madison. At the Trump and you bitches at the Radisson. Got a 22 on me, Aniston. Shoot movies, Jennifer Aniston.
You decide, you be mine, you can come inside. You the type that can make me prioritize. Hitting my phone, it's alright. Hitting my phone, it's alright. You reply, wish you sign, you're a Gemini. You deny that you're shy, maybe we should slide.
Too easy, splurging on you too easy, buying purses too easy, paying bills too easy. I wanna be with you, 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 I wanna be with you. Falling on you too easy, splurging on you too easy, buying cars too easy, popping bottles too easy. I wanna be with you, I wanna be with you. Everything you do is brand new.
Make that bad bitch my shawty. Hit the club, throw 40. My hat bent like my chain drip like water. Car paint like tartar. I'ma sex up harder. Bitch let go my hand, gave you the key soon as I bought it. Room, room, oh yeah. Big bank, I'm too real. My money right in them boys, you with to be dead broke. 2 years, check this. Look here, you ain't know. Big deal, on site. Act right, I shop hard, pack light. That whole shit gets you no play. All I talk is cocaine. White tee in these rope chains. Throw the roof back, Kurt Cobain. Phantom costs like $4. Flow seats, hoes holler. Underground with this pimp shit. So smoke one for Pope Arthur.
Balling on you too easy. Splurging on you too easy. Buying purses too easy. Paying bills too easy. I wanna be with you.
Let's ride.
I wanna be with you.
Let's ride.
I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you.
I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. Falling on you too easy. Splurging on you too easy. Buying cars too easy. Popping bottles too easy. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. Everything you do is brand new.
Suffering from success. You witnessing greatness. I'm the best that ever did it. I wanna be with you.
I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you.
Yeah, man. Before we get up out of here, man, I want to thank Grove Classic, man, my homie, for coming through, man. Holla at your boy. Shake my hand, man. Appreciate you for stopping by, hollering at us, dropping these new tracks up on us, man. Hitting us over the head with some brand new shit, man.
Oh, yeah, man. I got to come back across
Bro, just holler at me, dog. You already know, man. I'm always working. Slimmy D always working.
Yeah, I got a question though. Your music downloadable on SoundCloud?
Yeah, you can download.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. How we get there, man? Shout out to the people, man. Tell us how you get there.
Go to SoundCloud and search Grove Classic.
With a K.
With a K. SoundCloud.com/Grove Classic. With a K.
I gotta add the song to my playlist.
Started a new SoundCloud, so right now I only got Doze Off up there.
That's all we need, man, because that's all she needs.
Yeah.
For her stripper music.
Yeah, I need to add it to my playlist, so I gotta download that. Okay. Get that on there tonight.
But then, whoa, you must got some a date after this.
No.
Okay, I won't get into that. I am not mad. I need to give me a date, man. Holla at your boy 404-981-6798, man, and give me a date.
Yeah, Snoop needs a date, y'all. It's getting cold out here. Need someone to cuddle with, you know?
You ain't got no date.
Man, I don't know, bro. My date is the keyboard and Pro Tools, bro. Yeah. I swear. I live under a rock, man.
He lives under the keyboard.
Yeah, I do. It's all good, though. I ain't mad. You know what I'm saying? I'll be out there on them beats, man, all day, man. Holla at your boy, Snoopy2times.com/beats, man.
Said he don't need nobody. He got his heater system keeping him warm in the winter.
I just throw in a lot of thermals and a lot of blankets.
Hence why you got one on right now.
I do. I'm fully covered. So, ladies out there, you don't have to keep me warm. I'll be all right.
Dang.
I'm going to turn the other cheek so y'all don't see the tear coming out. I'm just playing, y'all, man. Appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Y'all have a good night, man, for real.
Oh, yeah.
Gotta do what I gotta do. All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to fuck, so we took it to go. Told him don't even plate it, and we never talked too much after I blew up. Just only hello her, happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it. And that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it. And right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women to call, there's albums to drop, there's liquor involved, there's stories to tell, we've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl, is it true? You getting money? You think them niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. So much for being optimistic. They say love is in the air, so I hold my breath till my face turn purple. Keep a few bad bitches in my circle. My nuts hang like ain't no curfew. Bitch, if you wave, then I will serve you. I flew jet, she flew commercial, but we still met. Later that night, after my session, she came over. I was aggressive and she was sober. I gave her a pill, she started confessing and started undressing and asked me to hold her, and so I did. But that was last month, and now she's texting me asking for closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper. We eat each other whenever we at the dinner table. She say she hate that she love me, and she wish I was average. Shit, sometimes I wish the same, and I wish she wasn't married. Promises, I hope I never break them. Met a female dragon, had a fire conversation. But interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my bedroom, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck your girl. Is it true? You getting money? You think the niggas you with is with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. And we say, hell yeah.